Hey everyone, I'm Ian Boswell here with Specialized University. I've been racing gravel for just over a year now, and the question I get more than any other question is, what kind of gravel bike should I get? And so I would break gravel bikes into three unique categories. One would be race and performance, one would be exploration and adventure, and the last one, if you need a little bit more assistance and want to ride further than you normally would be able to ride, I would suggest an e-gravel bike. Personally, I have the fleet of bikes. I have a Crux, I have a Diverge, and I have a Turbo Creo SL. I love them all, but they do not necessarily mean that one bike is better than the other one. They're all very different, and I'm very fortunate to have the range of bikes. And I think that's one of the most beautiful things with the growing industry of gravel is that bikes are becoming more specific for different types of riders and different types of terrain. And most importantly, finding the right bike for you and how you want to ride will give you the best experience when you're out riding on the gravel roads. So let's start at the beginning. What is a gravel bike? It's similar to a road bike or a cyclocross bike, but with the capability to ride more mixed and challenging surfaces with a lot of confidence, thanks to more tire clearance, more stable geometry, and a wider range of gearing. We break gravel bikes into two broad categories: bikes designed for adventure and exploration, and bikes designed for performance and racing. Our Crux is a great example of a performance gravel or gravel race bike. It's designed for nimble handling with an aggressive position similar to road racing position. The frame is ultra light to accelerate quickly and climb incredibly well. This bike doesn't have any fender or rack mounts, but does feature three water bottle mounts. While many riders will use 38 millimeter or 42 millimeter tires on this bike, we did give it clearance for 47 millimeter tires, as many gravel races tackle really difficult terrain. This bike is ideal for the racer or rider that prizes going fast or spending a lot of time on asphalt or hard packed gravel and dirt roads. Here, speed and performance are prioritized over compliance and bike packing ability. Riders that want to tackle tough and somewhat technical gravel on a bike like this are typically very confident bike handlers. Now, if we shift gears to a bike designed for exploration and adventure on gravel, you'll find a number of differences. Our Diverge is a great example of this kind of bike. It's got a longer wheelbase for more stable geometry to give any rider confidence on challenging rough roads. The fit has been inspired by endurance geometry to ensure a comfortable position that takes weight off the arms and shoulders. A smooth ride is critical for confident handling as well as keeping you fresh on a long day. The Diverge has front suspension with the FutureShock 2.0 to keep the front end incredibly smooth on rough terrain, while the rear has a carbon seat post to ensure that smooth ride is balanced front to back. Exploration and adventure gravel bikes should have plenty of tire clearance. The Diverge has 47 millimeter tire clearance to ensure they can handle really tough terrain. Of course, the Diverge also has mounts for multiple water bottles, bike racks, and fenders for long unsupported days or bikepacking trips. This bike is ideal for the rider wanting to use their gravel bike to spend all day out exploring on new roads or multiple days in the wilderness bikepacking. It's for the rider looking for a stable and planted bike to help them feel confident on shifting gravel and rough terrain. It's even for the racer targeting rough and technical gravel events or some of the ultra endurance events like the 200 mile Unbound. I chose the Diverge for Unbound, and its compliant, comfortable ride helped me win the race in 2021. Another really important gravel bike option to mention is the gravel e-bike. The power of a good e-gravel bike can deliver and unlock incredible rides for anyone. A good gravel e-bike will be similar to a traditional gravel bike designed for exploration and adventure, like our Turbo Creo SL. It's got many of the same characteristics as our Diverge, from stable and confident geometry to the FutureShock's smooth and comfortable ride. The Turbo e-bike system in the Creo SL doubles your power and provides range for hours of riding. It's the perfect tool for exploring new gravel roads or tackling a big gravel climb just to see what's on the other side. We hope this has been a helpful look at the world of gravel and how to choose the right bike for the kind of riding you want to do. Gravel is a really rewarding style of riding, and it reminds me of why I started riding as a kid: exploration, fun, and freedom. While a gravel bike is a great investment, don't let it stop you from exploring on whatever you have in your garage. Find out the biggest tires you can put on your current bike, and don't be afraid to venture off the pavement. We hope to see you on the gravel soon.